One of the weirdest things in Amsterdam is transportation. Bicycle is the main transport here. Cars are not that popular. Sometimes during busy hours, you can even see traffic jams caused by bikes. People here can transport their dogs, multiple children, and sometimes even furniture just by bike. These cars are also very popular. Their speed is up to 45 kilometers per hour.